Why is my refrigerator heating up?
That is the opposite of the intended purpose of an appliance intended to freeze things.
That does not tell me why it is heating up.
While it will warm up if you turn the thermostat up, it isn't like it cannot get hot.
It is warming up.
It sounds like this is not because your kids accidentally turned up the temperature playing with knobs. Or you turned up the temp trying to turn up the humidity. Have you checked the refrigerant?
I have no idea how.
If the freezer is as cold as a fridge while the fridge is room temperature, you probably have a refrigerant leak.
That could also be due to a mechanical problem.
If the fridge is surprisingly silent, then the problem may be a compressor or condenser that is not running.
It normally cycles on and off so that the unit does not run when it has to.
If the starting capacitor or starting relay is burned out, it will click and clack trying to start up the refrigeration cycle. If the mechanical device that turns on the compressor and condenser doesn't work, the equipment won't work.
Replacing a compressor or condenser is expensive.
Replacing the starting capacitor or relay is actually cheap. And that could be enough to get the fridge running again.
Or not.
If the fridge is literally hot to the touch somewhere, there's a short. And you want to unplug it before you get a fire.
What would cause an electrical short in a fridge?
Wiring rubbing together due to poor assembly or a loose connector, water from an ice maker leak shorting out a control board, high humidity shorting out sensors and control systems, and so forth.
I would consider a fridge on fire being the opposite of its intended purpose.
One of the most egregious cases I've heard of were the fridges where the light bulb tended to overheat, heating up the fridge, melting the plastic internal shell and sparking a few fires.
That at least you can fix by taking out the light bulb.
That at least is obvious when you notice the top shelf is warm but the bottom is not.
Or the plastic warping around the fridge light.
But check the electrical components for overheating to determine if that's the cause, compared to the refrigeration system not running to cool it off.
And then feel less bad about the repair costs burning a hole in my budget after confirming what is wrong.